chapter 14 is a surprising chapter for most people. I don't know why, but you actually, chapter 14 is you actually want to go to business school. Okay, you actually want to go to business school. It's not a bad thing, it's a good thing. You can get a lot of knowledge and networks. I'm just saying in chapter 1, you're damned if you do go and you're damned if you don't go. And if you did what chapter 1 said, which is get the knowledge and the network before you go, it's okay to go. But you want to go based on house money, which is chapter 2. You want to go and redact, which is what a lot of ECs will do from their second year. EC, elective curriculum, which is... Yiddish for it's my second year at Harvard Business School. So you want to go and then redact, but you actually definitely do want to go because it's an awesome, awesome experience. Chapter 14 is you actually want to go to business school.